Alright, so another 150 political power, actually, I might save that up for the war. Hold on, artillery, infantry, yeah, I think I should go for an infantry X, wait, hold on, 240, it can probably wait for now. I'll go unlimited conscription. I need more manpower. Construction effort. I will try to rush down to extra research slot and then finish up my armament effort. Go down military youth, paramilitarism, ideological fanaticism for that war support. Time to research better guns as well, and to produce those better guns. China's happened. I want to join in so I can get manpower, but at the same time I'll have to go to war with Saudi Arabia. Japan seems to be losing for now, unless it does something. All right, construction one is complete. Computing machine, I'll just up that reactually. I'm gonna need some soft attack for this war. And that focus is complete, infrastructure effort time. Alright, resupport weapons, research, time to go for... No, I don't think I should go for that. I'll go for some computing machines, I guess. Infrastructure complete, time to go for what's my current infrastructure? 6. Yeah, it will bring me up to 9. And I have the war goal on Saudi Arabia. Declare war. Alright, so puppet, and then first things first, I will have to take your manpower. 1.86k, they have around 3 million. They have 3 million, I have 2.6. So, alright, what do you have? I'll copy this one. Make it 7. Actually, no. I'll keep it as. No. I'll just get her to learn. I'll add RT into mine as well. Subject. My economy law right now, it seems quite useless to upgrade to partial mob, so I'll just go extensive conscription since I only have 5 factories and I don't even use much of my fuel. And I don't even have space for factories, so yeah. Oh, Spain. Wait, what? Oh, the Republicans won. Oh. Alright then. Well, I don't even have the related mod for Spain. The related DLC for Spain. I can't remember anymore. Was it La Resistance? I can't remember. Well, it's not. It's definitely not. Battle for the boss for us, that's for sure. Yeah, I think it's La Resistance.